Robomate Plus, India's largest curriculum-based study app. Download the app now.
Well, in the previous module, we were introduced to the grasslands of North America, known as the prairies. We also came to know about the kind of climate people are having there, as well as the flora and fauna found there. In this module, we shall understand about the occupations practiced by the people in the prairies, and we shall also understand about the wild grasslands of Africa. So let's begin with the main occupations practiced by the people in prairies. Well, the people in the prairie region are not lazy. They are very hardworking. In fact, they have successfully harnessed technology to develop their natural resources, which are available in abundance. Now, two of the most developed countries in the world are found in the prairie region, and they are the United States of America and Canada. Scientific methods of cultivation have been used by the people here. So they are using tractors, harvesters, and combines. And that is why North America has been a surplus food producer. The prairies are also known as the granaries of the world. Why is this so? This is because they have huge surplus excess production of wheat. The dairy farming is another major industry practiced by the people. Now, what is dairy farming? In dairy farming, the people are actually involved in the long-term production of milk. Milk is also processed for eventual sale of different kinds of dairy products like skimmed milk, buttermilk, yogurt, and the yummy-licious ice creams. The dairy belt extends from the Great Lakes to Atlantic coast in the east. Dairy farming and extensive agriculture, both of these has promoted the setting up of food processing industries in the prairie region. Large mineral deposits, particularly coal and iron, as well as a good network of roads, railways, and canals, has helped this region to become the most industrialized region of the world.
Thank you for watching this video lecture. To watch more such interesting videos, attempt tests, and to get instant analysis, download the Robomate Plus app now.